I'm Clinton Griffiths with today's Ag Day Minute. You aren't alone. Food and retail workers are also burned out after nearly 2 years of dealing with the pandemic. Now, the United Food and Commercial Workers Union says more than 50,000 retail and grocery workers have been infected or exposed to coronavirus. Now, amid the latest variant, the union sending a letter to more than 60 retail chains, calling on them to step up their safety policies and offer paid sick leave benefits. This as the service industry continues to battle labor shortages. The interest in cell-cultured meat continues. An Israeli startup called Future Meat just raised nearly $350 million. Now, it's the largest single fundraise for a cell-cultured meat company ever. That's according to Ag Funder. The investment includes major U.S. agribusinesses like ADM and Tyson. Future Meat gaining interest after saying it can produce cultivated chicken breast for $7.70 per pound, which is down from $18 a pound 6 months ago. Now, it plans to use the money to build a production facility in the U.S. Take a look at this. A California Highway Patrol officer caught on camera during a patrol in rural northeastern California. Officer Pratt answering a call about a loose animal near Susanville. When he got out of the car, he got more than a close encounter. Pratt with some quick feet and a deep breath following the charge. For more Ag News, watch Ag Day weekdays on the station or anytime at agweb.com.